Level 1. Kenneth Hall. Oh no. I guess it is a new guy, but how come they're not bringing me ones with better stats, you know? It's like a nobody. It's like, might as well just make a baby and then be level 1 and now, you know? I don't know. Surprise, like, doing something. Well, maybe I'll slowly get another 5 more and I'll put it in this nuclear reactor right here. Probably start the 4 right here. And when I get 5 and 6, I'll put them down here. Right now, I'm not too sure what I'm gonna put them in. The other room's already full anyway. I could put them down here too. For now. So you can get some levels up, just sitting in here. And I know exactly where he's at. There you go. You get there, you sit there and you get some levels up. None of these people get their levels up in the radio station. I don't know why. I mean, it's still a job. Why aren't you getting your, you know, experience? Oh yeah, well, yeah. So while we're waiting, let's check this out, I guess. Garbage. Yeah, I do need it. I thought it was something more extravaganza. Alright, last card. Ooh. Nice. Some more power armor. That's good. Oh, that's ball attack. Just a person who deserves this power armor. You guys got ready for nothing. Percy deserted Parmer's Mr. Burke. Mr. Burke is a good guy. Oh, come on now. There it is. Mr. Burke's got power armor. So, Sarah and Mr. Burke got power armor. That is good. So why are we at 90? That'd be 100. My happiest. Oh, probably the radio station. Sunset? Oh, yeah. He would bring it down, this is new. Broadcast center. Exploring. Okay. Why isn't it not working? They wouldn't let me heal him up. Oh, it up there now? Yeah, you can stay dead for now. I'm gonna help you. And I'm gonna be giving you a power strength. Try timer. Come on, get up there. There we go. Oh, he died too. Now I gotta worry about Bob and Cappy too. Come on. Where'd this guy go? Well, he is the saddest, so. follow where his cappy down. I'm up there dancing. Oh, now you're dancing. Cappy's ready to leave already. Jeez. Where's the bottle? Such a short visit. Anyway. Left was good. Now, since I'm gonna be putting you in that one room anyway, so I'm gonna give you this. And the first I wanna get helps you. There. Got a friend now. Thank you. No, hey. Weird. There he is. And that's why there's unhappy. The whole place is unhappy. Oh, what's wrong with you guys? Well, like I said, there's only going to be a few more videos, so I'll make a couple more videos anyway. Yeah, maybe 3 more videos. Yeah, that's everybody there. Let's get this done. Probably a few more videos left, and that's about the end of this game. I don't know why everybody's getting unhappy now, but I'm not going to stick around and even worry about it. Nosy over there. I'm eating cereal, I'm gaming up, and wondering why everybody's gonna be mad right now. And I just froze, I think. Terminated for tardiness. Alright. 1 Simmons. Top Simmons. Alright. Down below. Straight to the bottom, if I can. Straight to the bottom. Make my way up. Wow, it's too quiet, eh? Better down below, but whatever. You made a lot of stem taps for some reason. It's weird. Oh, you thank for the opportunity to reclaim my armor. Cause slaughter. It's glorious. War will stand supreme with you as my lieutenants. Join me unless you want me on your hands. Never leave the wasteland in peace or stick around in pieces. Decline with wordplay, so be it. Thank you. gun and a piece of wood. That was good. Is she wearing? Oh yeah, she's wearing a classy suit. Yeah, you should give me, you know, some power armor. At least. That's for crafting. Ooh. Testing. You're dead. Not bad, not bad. So that's war, that's pestilence. Next one would be famine. Thank you. See what that thing was. Some legendary something. Legendary outfit, right? Nice, nice. It's gonna take them 7 hours, so. Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, power armor recipe. Nice, nice. That is already done. That's it. Now I'm going to have to do that, but that's okay. That's okay. Yeah, I don't know why everybody's all mad here. You know, everybody's all 99%. I just did. Oh, it must be those air three. Yeah. was 30 plus. Get a flamethrower out of it. Whatever. Elizabeth needs some help or health. I better help him out first. What's up, buddy? Can anyway, should be able to spot them right up here. There you go. Now, right here. You need a little bit. I just seen him now. There he is, right there. There you go. Okay, now. They're all set. Alright, then everybody's ready. That death's door. Bottle's probably leaving now anyway. No? Okay. Cappy's coming down. Bottle. I don't know why. Don't know why. Anyway, I'm gonna do something I've never done. Spend 10 bottles. Let's do this. Yeah, here we go. Got to kill death. How big is this place? Oh, not too big. Run for your lives. Death is weak and killing everyone. No one could have seen this coming. Get out of here, but if you ever make trouble again, after all you're done, we can't let you leave. Nope. We can't let you leave. We understand, but we prefer to take our chances with you than with death. Thank you. 49 across the board. Alright, here we go. Radaway packs, then you know we're gonna get some rats. Ooh, look at this place. Nice. Ooh, nice bottle. That's good. I just wasted 10, so I just made 3 packs so far. So I guess it's the last of this quest. We'll see if there's more about it. I mean, all 3 of them are dead. Or 4, I should say. All the 4 horsemen are dead. That'd be something big for the ghoul one, anyway. The death claws must be big too, but thank you. there, but dismemberment? Dismemberment? Said death would try to kill us. Flies in the game or anything like that. Garbage. There we go. Last room. After all the ship, I've only used like 2 extra health. Not bad. It's been a good trip. Return to vault. I'm not gonna speed it back. It's probably 5 bottles. I don't know if I want to speed it back or not. I might. Nothing about it. Okay. How are you guys doing now? 97% now, eh? Russian unit, power. Back up to the line, so all these rooms should be up and running now. Everybody's at 100% now. Weird. I mean, all the tuggies get a disaster in here. Telling people you better be happy. Oh, never mind. Well, anyway, if you guys do like this video, please hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. Maybe share this video on channel. Maybe if you for me. Please do tell your friends. And I